Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sky. Thank you so much for joining me for my God of War 2 playthrough. As you guys know, I'm trying to play all the games before November when Ragnarok comes out. So on the list, I had God of War 2005, God of War 2, God of War 3, God of War 2018 version, and then Ragnarok. I did plan on playing the other games initially, like Sparta and Chains of Olympus and Ascension, but I don't have access to Sparta or Chains of Olympus. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna play the main games, and then my goal is in the future after Ragnarok we come back and we experience those other games as well. I just finished God of War 1 and I absolutely loved it, so I'm super excited to start God of War 2. I have no idea what this game could possibly be about. Luckily I've seen no spoilers. I made an effort not to even read about it, so we're just gonna jump in blind. Okay, I'm definitely gonna play on Spartan this time.
Kratos, the once mortal warrior, became the new god of war. However, Kratos soon found himself alone on Olympus, shunned by his fellow gods.
I'm actually shocked that they were wearing clothes.
Kratos had no need for the love of petty gods. He had found a new family in the warriors of Sparta, gaining solace from his past and calling to battle.
My lord, Kratos! Another city is ready to fall! Soon all shall know the glory of Sparta!
Oh my goodness.
Enough, Kratos. With every city you destroy, the wrath of Olympus grows. Soon I will no longer be able to protect you.
I need no protection.
Do not forget that it was I who made you a god, Ghost of Sparta.
So that's Athena?
Do not turn your back on me.
I owe you nothing.
Then you leave me no choice.
Kratos had turned the pain of his memories into hatred. Hatred for the gods.
Oh god. What is wrong with me?
And so he went to Rhodes to deliver the final blow to the besieged city.
No, Kratos, come on. Get a grip. Oh shit!
Athena! You conspire against me!
What is Athena's powers? Oh. That statue? Okay, that statue just came alive. Is that her power? Like life or something? I'll have to look that up.
Athena, you will...
Press X for a light attack, X. Square for a light attack. Okay, same thing. I'm assuming it's a similar. Yeah, okay. Same blades, so should be same attack set. Oh, that's different? Ooh! Okay. Feels good. Okay, I only have that one. Okay, I need some therapy. Press and hold triangle to launch an enemy into the air. So, very similar to the same things. I just noticed the big guy outside. Looks cool. Rapidly press circle to open those gates. Oh, that's so much better than R2. That is so much better. The game feels good. Hold R1 in front of a chest to open it. Much better. It just feels nicer. Yes, green orbs recharge your health. I may disable tutorials, we'll see. I'll leave them for now. Evade? Okay. It's up here. Okay, so it's just gonna destroy things. Alright, what do I do? Blue orbs recharge your magic, okay. It's got 83 hits. Rapidly press circle to load the ballista, okay. Ah, come on. Square. Oh god. Square. Gonna be so quick on this. Oh wait, did I mess up? Was that supposed to happen or did I mess up and it slung me? Okay, I can't destroy those. Lord forbid they put clothes on these people. Bathing suit on. Okay. I don't want to do this, but I was told in the last game it gives you a lot of orbs. Oh god. Okay, well, I'm not gonna include this part, but we hung out and I got a lot of orbs for hanging out. Hold on, then release R1 for a short burst of speed or to smash underwater barriers. Okay. Press R1 to attach to a grapple point. Grapple points radiate when in range. Okay. Okay. Hold down L1 and plus. Okay. Sheesh. Oh wait, we have to hold. Okay. Oh, okay, I have to go up. Wait, make sure I got everything down here. Seems like something, but it's not gonna move for me. Oh, I did take one of his eyes out. What is that? I don't think that's anything, I guess. Okay. Activate magic. Yes. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, I'm dead. okay. Oh. Ah, come on. I don't know how to avoid that. In front of the Colossus arm and press circle to throw its arm. Go! Damn it.
None shall defy me.
I don't know how to dodge that. Toss right into it. Shit. Oh, no, no, no. Okay. No! No! Okay, so I'm just being slung all over the place, I guess. I could definitely use some help. Why did I have to turn into a monster? Oh, I didn't. Okay. I didn't realize it refilled my health. Hold on, I might be going the wrong way. Oh snap. Okay, so I can't go that way, so I'm supposed to save. Hold down R1 while pushing in the direction you want to move object. Yes. Oh snap, okay. It's a damn maze. Okay. I don't want to go there yet. I need to look everywhere in here. So I can go this way. No, I can't go that way. Is locked. Wonder if opening that, what's back here? Oh, so that's the, okay, so that's the health thing. I know how to get to that. Um. Oh, so that circles back. Okay. Can I bust this? No. I'm curious about. The fact that you can open that... What? No? So I can't go back. I'm just curious if opening that other button opens that. There's really no way to know, though. Whatever. I don't know. I think I messed up.
Zeus, I can take down this beast.
I offer you more than help, Kratos. I offer you power. I offer you the Blade of Olympus.
Why is he helping?
It was this blade that ended the Great War and defeated the Titans. Drain your godly powers into the sword, Kratos. Only then will you reach your full potential.
Why do you aid me now?
What I do now, I do for the good of all Olympus.
Bullshit. He literally said drain your powers into the sword. That screams to me like you're about to get fucked. I'm really bothered that I couldn't get the chests that were behind those gates. I must have messed something up. That's out. So what was the point of coming down here? No, not again. The balancing stuff. Well, at least I got him. So if my health and my magic is kind of maxed out, what am I collecting in this game? Go that way. Have to come to terms with the fact that I'm not gonna be able to go back and get those gates opened, I don't think. I'm pissed that I missed something. Last thing it wants me to do is... Look at my health. Okay, yeah. None shall defy me. took all my orbs. He's being tricked. I have no more magic. Idiot. Yep. Acquired the Blade of Olympus. Maybe I'm wrong. What? Why did I just... Wow. Really? It's pretty clear what I'm trying to... Okay, I just can't do that one. To do. Why is Zeus helping him? Critters drain the life energy of the Colossus into the Blade of Olympus. Hint message. Just received a hint. Yeah, I don't want hints. We'll just do a tutorial only. Oh gosh. Don't really need help. It's not triggering. I'm hitting R1. with it. Oh, okay. A lot of new stuff. Okay, so we can hang now and climb. Oh, so that's why it wasn't working last time. Must have chains on it. I just have this really bad feeling I'm gonna get screwed. Like, the sword is gonna get taken from me. So it's gonna have some of Athena's power and my power in it, maybe? Or something? We're over here just collecting power. Push in the direction you want to jump. Okay. What's that do? Oh. I don't... I don't quite see it, I'll be honest. What am I missing? I either need to turn these beams off or I need to block them. I don't know. It's like, do I ride on it? Do I like hold on to it and it brings me up or something? Oh, stop, stop, stop. There's nothing to grab. I don't see anything to grapple on. Do I knock it down? Oh, it is swinging. Hold on. Okay, so do I swing to the other side with it? Let's see. Oh, okay, maybe it swings in front of this orb. Or beam, or whatever you call it. Yeah, okay. Damn, that one's hard to figure out. Is that it? Holy crap.
Do you see, gods of Olympus?
Oh no.
Placing all of his godly
they're gonna take it.
The weapon
yep.
Rendered Kratos mortal, vulnerable to the arms of death. Bloodied and beaten, he knew that to have any hope of survival, he must retrieve the blade of Olympus.
Oh, he's dying. Yeah, I bet he just got squashed. Yikes.
Humiliated before his Spartan army, Kratos dragged himself up from the dirt.
God. I feel like these people would not hesitate to kill him. There's Zeus.
You?
Yes. I am forced to attend to this matter myself. Athena refused to undo her mistake. Imagine caring for a creature such as yourself.
Why? Why would you betray me?
It is you who would betray me. Am I to stand idly by while Olympus is threatened? Your hands are already stained by the blood of a god. I will not let Ares' fate be my own.
The gods are petty and pathetic, and your rule is weak.
I grow tired of this insolence. I am the king of Olympus. And it is my way that is the way of the gods. You must vow to forever serve me.
I serve no one.
Then you'll leave me no choice.
Well, I can't do anything. Is that how it's supposed to be?
Submit. I would rather die.
have to be this way, my son. This path is of your choosing.
A choice from the gods is as useless as the gods themselves.
Even now, as you draw your last breath, you continue to defy me! Everything you have ever known, Kratos, will now suffer because of your sacrilege. You will never be the ruler of Olympus. The cycle ends here.
Unbelievable. No way.
You will pay for this, Zeus. Be certain of that.
Oh my goodness.
As the life drained out of Kratos,
Hades saves them.
Hades reached out to claim their prize. But there was more resting on Kratos' shoulders than he could know.
Oh my goodness, that's crazy. I knew Zeus was playing him.
Kratos was destined to bring about change so severe that it would shake the very pillars of Mount Olympus. His death was something that I could not allow.
Destroy my enemies, and my life is yours!
Fight, Spartan. Meant to die here.
Oh my goodness.
This is not the end.
Who is this?
Who are you?
I am the Titan Gaia. Ever-present Mother of Earth. I have watched you become a powerful warrior.
What?
And I have been with you through all the events of your life. But I can no longer simply watch. We will help you defeat Zeus. Death is an escape, Kratos. You are a warrior of Sparta, not a coward. Only a coward accepts death.
I am no coward.
Then you must fight. I will show you the way to the Sisters of Fate. Only with their power will you defeat Zeus.
Oh my goodness. What? And the story just gets better. Use red arms. Okay, yeah. Oh, okay, I'm going the wrong way. Okay, I see where I'm supposed to go. Uh-huh. Come on. Wow. Resurrection. Damn, I just can't die. Well, 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 the plot thickens. I cannot believe it. How many times have I escaped death? How many times? And now Gaia wants to help me? Like, I'm a piece of shit, but I have the comeback story of the year. Like, I really want to know why Gaia and the other things that were behind her want to help me. Like, they clearly don't like Zeus, but why? I need to know. I need to know. Okay, that was a fantastic start to this game. Like, unbelievably good. I'm so, so excited. The story draws you in so well. I just want to play some more, but I can't. This seems like the perfect part to stop, so I'm just going to make myself stop. I hope you guys enjoyed watching, and I will see you guys for part 2. Bye.